Hello everyone, I'm Akash Muthiah, 6th standard C section. I'm going to talk about Earth Day stamp. 50 years ago, more than 20 million people took to the street and called on our leaders to demand change. That event, which became the nation's first Earth Day, launched the modern environmental movement. Today, Earth Day is an international movement serving as the catalyst for environmental protection in every country around the world. Today, it remains an important way for Americans and people around the world to recognize the importance of the planet. The Earth Day stamp is being issued as the forever stamp. This forever stamp will always be equal in value to the current first class 1 ounce price. The Earth Day forever stamp features USPS Art Director Antonia Alcala's painting of the earth with small green lines surrounding it, rendered in gouache, a type of watercolor using opaque paint on watercolor paper. Earth Day Forever, the words written on the new stamp, is a reflection of Earth Day Network motto. Earth Day is not a day, it's a moment. Thank you, ma'am.